What is Go High Level? In the next few minutes, I'm going to explain to you exactly what High Level is, what all the fuss is about, and if you stick around until the end, I'll show you how to start a business and make money with this amazing platform. And you'll get access to some exclusive bonuses just for doing that. So first I'm going to talk about what all the buzz is about as far as what is Go High Level, why is everyone talking about it, and why it's so amazing. So I want you to think of High Level like a Swiss Army knife for your business or your marketing agency. This Swiss Army knife is going to be the core of everything that you run on your operations side. So no more using your personal cell phone to text your leads. Guys, it's time to get with the times and put all your leads in one place. And that's something that High Level does for you. I have run a marketing agency, and this has been a total game changer for not only me, but for my clients as well, because instead of using their personal cell phones to text their leads one off, they can actually put them all in one system. They can text them promotions all at the same time. They can email them promotions. They can remind them to come to their appointment. And we have seen no-show rates decrease by 90% or more. This software is absolutely incredible. And the best part is that you can get started with a free trial and then ongoing for a small monthly fee. So first things first, I want to talk to you a little bit about the leadership team at Go High Level. Behind this revolutionary platform are three leaders, Sean, Varun, and Robin. I've had the amazing opportunity to meet and hang out with them several times, and I can tell you firsthand that they are real trailblazers, not just in innovation, but also in integrity. Unlike typical industries that push overnight success, High Level's founders are committed to real solutions, and they want to build a product that genuinely works by listening to their community's needs to improve continuously. So here's the ideas board, and you can see that they are pushing out hundreds of new features all the time. They are continuously adding things, and it's really based on what you as a user wants to see. So let's talk about some of these features right now. First, automation capabilities are next level. You can trigger personalized communication based on user actions, integrate seamless workflows, and choose from a range of actions and triggers to make your life easier. Here you have texting, emailing, and so much more. Then let's talk about reporting. It's comprehensive and clear. So whether you want insights on your ad performance, ad spend, sales conversions, or lead management, High Level offers deep analytics to keep you in control of your data, as well as automated sending of reports to your clients so they can stop asking you, how are my ads performing? Now, let's talk a little bit about customizable pipelines. How many of you guys are tracking your sales right now? Well, if you're not, you should be, and High Level makes it completely simple to do this. You can tailor your sales funnel to reflect every stage of your client's journey and make sure that nothing slips through the cracks, as well as run this pipeline with a sales team with multiple people in it. There's round robin capabilities and so much more here, as well as a call dialer, automated text, and so much more. I made a full video outlining exactly everything you can do with this tool that you can check out here. They also have calendars. So it's similar to Calendly, but way more robust. You can now do service calendars. You can do calendar integration. You can literally dream up whatever you want with these calendars, with the automation builder that I showed you earlier. You can also integrate with Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, which is huge right now, and also see all your DMs in one place. So no more having to check your personal cell phone. You can now have your team handling all your DMs for you. They've also added a ton of AI elements. So with their AI, you're able to create social media posts, write emails, edit copy, generate images, and create an AI chatbot. So this AI chatbot can automatically respond to your leads, and you can actually train this from within the tool as well. You can also put it on your website and have an embedded chat widget on your website. Let's talk a little bit about WordPress. High Level now has WordPress hosting available, and you can now resell WordPress hosting to your own clients as well. They also have third-party integration, so you can actually integrate your third-party apps into High Level, kind of like on the WordPress side, just a little bit less buggy. Okay, so now I want to talk a little bit about Go High Level pricing and which account might be right for you. So let's talk a little bit about the features for each plan. There's three different plans. The first plan that you can pay for is $97 a month, and you can get three sub-accounts, and it used to just be one. Now you can also white label the app with like 95% of the features in the CRM, and you can add unlimited team members to those three accounts. So you're not going to be paying per team member like most of the other CRMs out there. You're actually only going to be paying for unlimited, which is amazing. So you're getting almost everything, and you can get ramped up with this. And once you get one paying client, you're going to be able to pay for your membership so that you can then upgrade. Next, we have the $297 a month plan. So the main difference here is that instead of only getting 3 sub-accounts, you're getting unlimited sub-accounts. And within each of those sub-accounts, you can actually put your customers in there for incremental cost for each account. So it is a flat fee for unlimited accounts. However, if you want to add the texting and emailing, you are going to pay a tiny fee. It's like fractions of a cent per in the US. The cool thing about it is that you can actually rebill your clients for text and SMS usage if you're on the next plan. So the next plan, $497, is the full-blown agency pro account, where you can become your own SaaSpreneur by upselling, reselling sub-accounts, by reselling automations, by reselling text and email, WordPress hosting, you name it, you can do it inside of HighLevel. You can also completely automate your onboarding, which is really amazing, as well as have full access to all the AI features that I talked about earlier. You also get access to a GoHighLevel app that your clients can download and install on their phones so that you can keep them hooked to their devices. If you want to start your own SaaS company, the $497 plan is definitely the way to go, because as you see here, you can customize all the features that you put inside of your own SaaS and white label it so that it's completely seamless and invisible to your customers. This is crazy, not offered by anyone else. You'll also get a few other features which are listed on the screen here, and it's totally worth investing in. Just even if you only use it for your business, the fact that you can resell it to unlimited people is completely insane and not have to pay more money. As promised, here are some quick wins that you can give to not only your business, but also your clients. So first, saving your clients money and making it a total no-brainer for them. Without you, they're probably already paying for, let's say they have 5,000 contacts. MailChimp is $59 a month. Hootsuite is $49 a month. This is a social media manager. Yext is $83 a month or $1,000 a year. And this is going to give them like all of the review monitoring and listings. But don't forget about these things, because none of this stuff is included as well. Web hosting, let's just say $20 a month. Funnel hosting, $97 a month. Texting service, 3 cents per text times 5,000 is $150 a month. And call tracking, $45 a month. Total, we're at $503 a month. And I haven't even talked about the chat widget that you can get started with really quickly. So Podium charges $449 a month for their chat widget. Now we're at $952 a month. This is crazy, okay? So you can easily create your own SaaS package, increase your monthly recurring revenue, and decrease your client's bill, and they're going to absolutely love you for it. Let's talk a little bit about reselling text and calls up to 10x. So this is super easy. This is built into SaaS mode, the Agency Pro plan. You can drag the slider to the left or to the right, and you can decide how much you want to upsell for text and emails, and you're still going to be cheaper than the providers I already talked to you about, but it's a no-brainer for your clients, and you're making money for it while doing absolutely nothing other than dragging the slider, okay? This is all built into the platform, and you can see here what your profit would be for making calls, receiving calls, and text messages. You can resell Yext. So Yext charges $83 like we talked about. You can make your own price here, so let's just say $49. Again, total no-brainer to your clients, and that would net you $19 a month, and you can bundle it into your SaaS plan here, so all you have to do is click a checkbox, and it's included into your SaaS offer. You can also include social media planning, web hosting, funnel hosting in your SaaS plan. Total no-brainer. So you can decide which features that you want to include right here, and it's simply drag and drop. The other amazing thing is the community. The community is one of a kind. We stick together and we are always there for each other, and I absolutely love the culture that HighLevel has created. HighLevel has completely transformed my life and my agency and made my life so much easier, and that's why I don't have a problem helping them promote it. So if you use my link to sign up, you're gonna get a free trial, you're gonna get a ton of bonuses to get started right away, you're gonna get a snapshot, and basically you can just import everything into your account and hit the ground running with my trainings and my courses. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.